This will apply to more than 300 medications used to treat serious illnesses like Crohn's disease, heart disease and high cholesterol. Health Minister Mark Butler today confirming that from the 1st of September, Australians will be able to get 2 months' worth of medication for the price of one prescription, that is $30 under the current co-payment. The federal government says this is a saving of $180 a year, $43 for concession card holders. It's estimated 6 million Australians rely on these vital treatments, but many of them are neglecting their health because it's so expensive.
We know that dropping the price of medicines is better for patients' compliance with their medicines that their doctor has prescribed as important for their health. We know that people go off their medicines often when they come to the end of a script because they have trouble getting their script filled, getting into a GP, because of a busy life, or because they run out of their tablet supply and find it difficult to get to a pharmacist. Not only will this be good for cost of living for these 6 million Australians, we're confident it will be good for their health and improve medication compliance.
The Australian Medical Association has been fighting for this change, but it's been met with backlash from the Pharmacy Guild, who argues it will only worsen the supply shortages around medications and could lead to hoarding or overdoses.